What did they use for curing it right up until, really, the turn of the century, the turn of the 19th, 20th century?
Petrol.
It's almost as weird. A poison. They used mercury. Mercury. At Oscar Wilde's trial, it was actually came up against him that when he laughed, he put his hand up in front of his mouth, which was considered a sign of effeminacy. But it's probably because he had syphilis and he had taken mercury, which makes the teeth green and transparent and most unpleasant, so he was covering his bad teeth. But it was counted against him. They used to say, from Venus to Mercury.
Didn't Edward VII take a lot of mercury?
I think he might have done, yes.
I thought that was for constipation.
Yeah, they did it for all kinds
of things. It's a very sort of literal way of treating constipation.
Yeah.
Drink an incredibly heavy liquid. Force the poo down. Alternative would be stand on your hands and have a load of helium.
That is a much better image.
Yeah. This needs a footman with nets.
Don't let it get on the tapestries.
What a sick mind you have, David Mitchell.
Then someone comes in the room and they go, what's the matter with you? I've got constipation.
Do you know what the later cure was? It actually won its deviser a Nobel Prize in 1927 for medicine. It was a weird cure. It was to give them another disease. Yeah, the other disease was malaria.
Oh,
yeah. Give people malaria, will cure them of syphilis. The bacteria can't survive literally the heat of the body when it's got a malarial fever. Strange.